Sounds like a scam.
Sounds like a scam. It most likely is a scam on his Mitch Jones. I can guarantee you. He has lied over and over again.
So then we don't care. We support Mizkif on this.
Of course I would have done it. Even if it beat him up, it would have been well deserved almost. No, I'm just kidding. Sorry for that joke.
Good joke. Good joke.